Inside this home, investigators say 36-year-old Yolanda Rogers provided respite care for foster families. For one foster family, their three children under the age of 10 stayed here four times from August to April. And during those stays, investigators allege Rogers' 12-year-old son sexually assaulted one of the foster children, a 6-year-old girl. In a police report, the 6-year-old told investigators she'd been sexually abused by the boy, quote, a lot of times. A crime Rogers allegedly knew about but didn't report. For that, she's jailed, charged with felony child abuse negligence. Investigators didn't uncover the alleged crime against the 6-year-old until after Rogers' son was arrested for another sexual assault. That case, alleged to have happened April 20th, involved another girl. Rogers' 12-year-old son was arrested right away, jailed at the Douglas County Youth Center. And now he faces two first-degree sexual assault charges, one for the girl in April, another for the 6-year-old in respite care.